Well, it's the first time I've used this 33-foot pole. It's made by SOTABEAMs. We're going to use it with an in-fed half-wave here. So now just attempting to, I guess, dry it on the table. See how this works out. What you can quite easily see here is our in-fed half-wave with this high visibility wire. Hi, I'm Thomas, K4SWL. I like to do real time. No, it's me, Ed, W4EMB. But if you haven't seen Thomas, K4SWL, please go look up his channel. I don't know how you would have found mine. First, he's a very knowledgeable, great video guy. If you want to see it like it is, Thomas Witherspoon, K4SWL. We have a morning net that we check into. We're going to try to see if we can get fired up before the net starts. Thank you. Well, that was pretty quick. I got six in just the first few minutes. Very patient with me, and I sure appreciate that from everyone. Ooh. Oh, V, V, V. Okay. Thank you. about it.
Thank you.
Caribbean. WB8DDT. Thank you. to doubt it. EFHW. Thank you. X9 here. KX9RT. This Fast and Furious. I didn't have time to use my tablet. 22. This is amazing. This is fun. Get a little bit of fatigue in there.
Oh, Jesus.
doubt it. AC8UU. get the bounty. Ooh, GE somebody, GE3. Yeah, okay.